let's go ahead and let's pray. Lord, thank you, Father, that you are with us. Father, I pray for each one of us that are on here this morning, maybe on later today or maybe throughout the week, that you would show us our hearts and show us those things, Father, that each of us need to work on. Help us, Father, to bear that fruit that you want each of us to bear. Father, we love you. We thank you for your sacrifice. Father, you are so holy, so worthy of our praise. Father, we honor you in this workout. Let this workout be about strengthening these bodies to do what you've called each one of us to do so that we'd have enough energy, Father, to do it. And we thank you in advance as you're helping us, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. All right, I'm going to go ahead and start the clock. Again, you're going to need like a set of weights or whatever you have. I've got two sets of weights, water, and a towel. Let me cue up the music, and we'll get it going. Let's start with the warm-up. All right, let's march it. We're going to warm up the body. Bring the arms up and bring them back down. Do that again. Bring them up and down. One more. Side to side. Step back. Bring those legs out. Reach out. Move those arms. Hamstring curls. So glad you're on here with me today working out. Outdoors. How beautiful is this? Take the arm across. Again, we're warming up the body, the upper body, and that lower body and core. Bring your arms up. Reach up there. And bring the back across. Keep that core engaged. Take everything at your level, everything at your pace. Hamstring curls. Two-step. So lateral movement. Two-stepping. Or you can march it in place. Please listen for the modifications and your progressions. Two more of these. One more. All right, take it back to your march. Again, we're warming up the body. We're going to touch the toes, hips, and reach up, okay? Modification, knees, hips, and reach it out. You ready? On four, three, two, one. Toes, hips. You can jump up. Reach it. Feels so good to work out today. Keeping the mouth open. Again, if you want to jump up right there. Warming up the hips, the hamstring muscles, upper body, and core. 10 more of these. Seven more. I'm so glad you're joining me today. I really am. We're working out in the spirit, right? Four more. I know you're out there. Two more. One more. Now bring your arms out. Windmill. Modification. Bend your knees. Progression. Forward bend. Keep the head up a little bit. Reach those arms. Again, modification, you can bring it up here. Eight more. Four. And one. Bring it up. Okay, you ready for the first exercise? Grab a set of weights, whatever they are. Basic clean and press. Let's review. Hinge forward from the hips. Come up. Squat. And press. Let's do that again. Hinge forward. Lift up. Squat. And press. Modification. Hinge forward a little bit. Come up. Smaller squat and maybe bring the arms out in front instead of up, okay? You ready? On down four, three, two, one. Hinge forward, bring them up, squat, press. Clean press. Works the legs and that upper body and the core. If you need to rest at any time, I need you to actively rest. March in place, move it side to side. Exhale. Just notice all these major muscles working to keep this body strong. Reach up there. Working the lats, the shoulders, the legs. Notice how your body's doing throughout this one. And do you not need to modify? Modification, progression. Exhale on that lift. Belly in. Navel to the spine. It's a beautiful day. Into the darkness you shine. Out of the ashes. Two more of these. There's no one like you. One more. And one. Put the weights down. These are called repeaters. Bring one leg back. Split your stance. Your arms just like this. I'm going to mark it out. Modification. Progression. 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 Repeaters. That core in. Modification. You guys keep going, okay? I'm just showing the different levels. Modification. Progression. Progression. Good. March it out. Okay, off the leg, bring it back. Modification. One leg comes front, back. Progression. 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 Balance on that one leg. Use your powerhouse muscles. Stay back in that front heel. Keep going. Modification. Modification. Progression. 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 10 more. And one. Toes, hips, sky. Jump up or reach up. Modification. Again, you can jump, reach, ten more, five to go, two more, one, repeaters, one more set, modified. Progression, progression. You can do this. Go at your level, your pace. You should have noticed through the repeaters your heart rate increasing right here. Two. 10 more on this leg. Two, one, good. Switch your legs. Progression, progression. Keep it moving. It's faster. You can always slow this down. You know that. March in place. Little jump rope. Fast arms. Jog your march. It's up to you. Modified march. Little cardio segment. Move laterally and move back again. Move it back. One more. Little hop. Lateral. Modification, progression, arms up, heart rate should be going up. Modification right here. Progression, jog it. Again, modification. And you might want to bring your arms up. Alright, weights are next. These are diagonal lunges, so you're going to reach out, bring the leg back, and opposite diagonal, okay? What's the modification? Right here in front, step it just a little bit. You can also progress, okay? Alright, you ready? Diagonal lunges. Four. Three, two, one, step out, bring it back, do that again. One more each leg, then we'll add the arms. Let's add some biceps. Hammer curls, diagonal lunges. Land the heel, power back out of your heel. Heels come back. The word for today, don't worry about anything, but in everything, pray, pray. Talk to God about it. Talk it over with Him. Read the word. The four Gospels give us a clear picture of Holy Week. Matthew, Mark, Luke and John. Again, if you need to rest, just march in place. Keep moving. If you're doing these diagonal lunges with me, 10 more. Eight more each leg. That navel to the spine. Keep breathing. here with us. You've got to know that. Four more each leg. One more each leg. And last one, how'd you do? Bring the arms up and back a little bit. Nice little circles back. Okay, this next one, reverse lunge. I'm doing the modified version, just tap back just a little bit. More of a progression, go deeper. Let's add some tricep kickbacks. Kick it back. I love working the entire body, all at the same time. Shoulders stay down. Arms go straight back. Shoulders down. Working on alignment and posture. Knees and toes straight ahead. Hips straight ahead. Ten more each leg. You need to rest the arms and keep those arms at your side. Five more of these. Two more. One. Weights down. Go back to toes, hips, and sky. Modification. Progression. Jump it. Head stays neutral in alignment with the rest of our spine. Ten more of these. Again, how's your body feeling through this? Are you listening for the modifications? Three more. One. Let's go back to the very first exercise. Clean and press. Clean and press. Hinge forward. Bring yourself up. Press. Always go one arm at a time. That's fine. Work us. Do what's good for your body today. Let's set our mind on things above, right? Not on earthly things. Let's take our eyes off of things that we can physically see for now. Let's focus on things above. Again, the clean and press works the lower and the upper and the core all at the same time. Exhale on that press up. Keeping the navel towards your spine is so important. I can hear the birds. I can see the cows. Five more of these. Two to go. And one more. Weights down. Grab a sip of water if you need one. Take a sip about every 10, 15 seconds. One leg back. Modified repeater. Stay back in this front heel. Progression. Progression, speed it up. Progression. bring those arms up. You've got to work out at a level that's good for you today. The repeaters bring up the heart rate. They've worked out lower body. And when you add the arms, of course, you've got that upper body. 10, 9, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. March it out. Opposite leg back. Modification. Progression. Speed it up. Again, repeaters. Stay back in that heel. Keep yourself lifted up. Look up. Place your thoughts on things above. Ten more. 10. March it. How are you doing? Bring your arms up. Back down. Toes. Hip sky. Modification. Progression. You jump. Or you can keep those feet down. Working a lot of the hips today. Hamstring muscles. Ten more of these. Six more. Two to go. And one. Now, you just need one weight for this next one. Keep moving your feet. Take a break if you need a break. Just march or move it side to side. Just keep moving though, okay? We're taking one way. Feet about shoulder distance apart or maybe even wider. Bring the weight to one side. Bring it up to the other side. We're going to start just like this. Modification. Bring the weight in front of you. All right. Rainbow squat, working the lats, shoulders, legs and core. Working those legs, upper body, and core. Modification, modification. Listen to your body. Move it in a way it's supposed to move today, okay? Just don't give up. Hang in there. Keep moving. God will help you. He will strengthen you. He will. 10 more. 9. Stay back in your heels. 5 to go. Again, modification. 2 more. 1 more. And last one. Best weights now. Let's revisit that diagonal lunge. Now remember, you can go front. You can squat. You can repeat those squats with the rainbow. 4, 3, 2, 1. Step out. Step out. Step right into your heel. Power back in those heels. Modification, march in place. Just working those arms as you march, okay? Exhale. In the hardest part of the exercise. Again, diagonal lunges with hammer curls. Four more each leg. And just two more of these. One more. And last one. Nice. Grab your lightest weights. All right, we're going to step this out into a side lunge. Test it out. Straighten out that one leg. Then come back into position. Let's do that again. Side lunge. And back up. Let's progress. Side lunge. Knee lift. Knee lift. Good. What's the modification? Right here. Modification. Progression. Let's add some bent arm laterals. Side to the shoulders. Legs. Hesitate. Hold. Balance challenge. We have 10 more of these. How are you doing with it? Go at your level, your pace. Four to go. One more. And one. March. Yes, Lord, lead us. Lead us, Father. We need you. Going into that opposite leg. Don't you need God in your life? I need him to fill me up today. What about you? That's our prayer. Step out. Tap back. Everyone needs Jesus. Progression. Be mindful of your modification here. Or march it in place. Let's add the arms. Blessed be the name of the Lord, right? Blessed be the name of Jesus Christ, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Lamb of God, who takes away our sins, the Lion of Judah, our Redeemer, our Savior. Lord, we need you. Please fill us up, Father. Four more. Hold. And then march. You know, our workout is all about getting this temple of the Lord that he's given us to live in, to be strong for his purposes, not for ours. Our purposes are always pretty much selfish, our flesh, okay? But the spirit in the Lord should be so much stronger than our fleshly desires, right?